In this video, I'm going to show you how to perform the lateral pivot shift test, also known as the test of McIntosh, for ACL tears and anterolateral rotary instability. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. According to a meta-analysis done by Benjamin et al. In the year 2006, the lateral pivot shift test has a sensitivity of 24% and a specificity of 98% in the detection of ACL tears. It makes use of the so-called dynamic subluxation phenomenon that occurs during 20 to 40 degrees of knee flexion in a normal gait cycle with a torn ACL. As with other tests for the ACL, protective muscle contraction in an acute situation might give you a false negative result. Therefore, it's important to have your patient relax as much as possible and possibly repeat the test a couple of times. To perform the pivot shift test, have your patient in supine lying position with his hip both flexed and abducted to 30 degrees. Then grab your patient's calcaneus from the outside to induce tibial internal rotation. Some authors also describe added axial compression. Now with your other hand, you want to give a slight valgus force from the outside at the height of the fibula, which subluxes the tibia anteriorly from the femur in extension in case of a torn ACL. Then move your patient's leg from extension to flexion. This test is positive if the tibia reduces or jogs backward at around 30 to 40 degrees of knee flexion due to the tightening of the iliotibial band. Often, this also produces a clunk sound and a patient describes the feeling as the giving way feeling that he knows from walking. Alright, this was our video on the lateral pivot shift test. Make sure to also watch our video on the Lachman test, which is the most valid test in the detection of ACL tears. And check out our video on the Lely's test or lever sign, which is another new and very promising test for ACL tears. As always, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, comment in the section down below if you still have any questions, and subscribe to our channel if you haven't. Check us out on physiotutors.com or visit our Facebook or Instagram page, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.